Well, the blues first came from people being low in spirit and worried about their loved one. I think about it makes the blues really good is when a fella writes the blues and he writes it with a feeling, with great harmony, and there's so many true words in the blues of things that have happened to so many people, and that's why it makes it the feeling in the blues. Thank you.
It was down in the Louisiana, just about a mile from a Texia, in them old cotton fields back home, in them cotton down in Louisiana, just about a mile from a Texiana, in them old cotton fields back home, in them old cotton fields back home, in them old cotton
thing when you write the blues, and what you be thinking about, you be blue, and you ain't got nothing hardly to think about. You just already blue and just gonna write it. Well, I tell you, what I say is blues come from a woman wanna see a man, the man wanna see a woman. And then all the blues you can say is true.
Well, I tell you what gives me the blues, when my wife make me mad, make me angry otherwise, a dog go mad. But if the old lady makes me angry, I do all I can do or something like that, and she want me to do something else, and she get me angry, well, what first thing I do,
all of them grab my guitar and walk out the house, keep them having a fight or anything, you see. Or would. Well, I'm angry.
Yeah.
get my baby understand.
I was born December, not January, the 4th, 1904, in a lot of towns. But I made that myself with a crying shame. I moved here when I was about 11 years old.
Thank you. if I could holler, just like a mountain jack. I said, hey, hey, just like a mountain jack. Lord, I go up on the mountain, holler my baby back. Well, I show you one thing, show you what it means. Yeah, show you what it means. My good gal packed a suitcase, walked off and left her for me. Well, it seemed like her somebody called my baby's name. I said, hey, hey, call my baby's name. You know, didn't call so loud, but then call so nice and plain. What did he call? Victoria, Victoria, Vic. Back to me, darling, what as I can be. Well, so many mornings I woke up, still ringing with me tears. Yeah, still ringing with me tears. I give in faintest word, tell my Victoria. Call a little bit. Yeah. Call it down. When I first started hoboing, I took a freight train to be my friend. Ooh, Lord. Lord, when I first started hoboing, I took a freight train. Be my friend, ooh, love. Lord, I left my dear old mother, Lord, my dear old mother. She was standing on, do we cry? Yeah, I left my dear mother, she was standing up, do we cry, all alone. She said, son, you gone, you gone, you gone, you gone, out in this world, somewhere, all alone. Yeah, son, you gone, you gone, you gone, you gone. Out in this world, somewhere, all alone. Thank you. I may never see your smiling face in this world anymore, all alone. Son, I may never see your smiling face in this world anymore.
Where there ain't no loving, honey, there ain't no getting along. Where there ain't no loving, baby, there ain't no getting along. I've been mistreated so much, baby, I don't know right from wrong. That weeping willow, that lonesome turtle dove, that weeping willow, that lonesome turtle dove. Life ain't worth living if you ain't with the one you love. Now last night I lied down and I tried to take my rest, I sure did. Last night I lied down and I tried to take my rest. And my mind started wandering like a wild geese in the well. I says, baby, you gon' need my help someday. Ain't gonna be long either. Baby, you gon' need my help someday. It may not be here, and it may be miles away. Before I stay here, baby, in your town and be outdone, I'm gonna leave you. Now before I stay here, hon, in your town and be outdone, Lord, I ride every freight train that this Southern ever run. I'm crying, Lord, 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 Lord. Lord, Lord, Lord. Lord, 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 Lord. I used to love you, baby, but you treat me like I was a dude.